Hello, welcome to Ciena Chalk Talk. My name is Kim Roberts, I'm Vice President of WaveLogic Science here at Ciena. We're here to talk about nonlinear shaping. Why do you care about nonlinear shaping? It allows the WaveLogic 5 signal to carry your information farther or to carry more information the same distance. Single mode fiber carries two polarizations. In each polarization, the electric field is described as a complex number. If you remember complex numbers from university, there's a real axis and an imaginary axis. On these two dimensions, I can draw a constellation, a dictionary of points. For example, a QPSK constellation. QPSK constellation allows two bits to be encoded. So by those two bits, I choose which of those points to transmit in each symbol. The distance between the points of the constellation determines the noise tolerance, the symbol error rate. So we want to have a large separation between the points and small energy from the constellation. Let's use 64 QAM as our base constellation. There's 64 points in each polarization, and so that allows 6 bits to be encoded in each polarization of each symbol. However, you see the minimum Euclidean distance, the separation between points, is much smaller, so there's much less tolerance for noise. I can reduce the noise by reducing the average energy of the constellation. If I reduce the probability of transmitting the points on the outer diagonals, like this, I lower the energy. The energy is the square of the distance from the center of the constellation. So let's send the points that are close to the center with high probability, and the points that are further away, especially those diagonals, with much lower probability. This reduces the average energy, and so improves the signal-to-noise ratio. However, this can no longer send 6 bits. It can send some fractional number of bits based on the probabilities, 5.124 or 4.444. Some people apply probabilistic shaping to individual constellations, but your fiber is nonlinear. And so we get much better performance if we apply nonlinear probabilistic shaping. Rather than doing this one symbol at a time, let's construct sentences of 128 dual polarization symbols. Let's put those in a bucket. It's a very large bucket, so we'll use a log scale to show it goes up to 2 to the 1024 different sentences in that bucket. Let's sort that bucket. So the nice sentences are at the bottom, and the nasty sentences are up there at the top. What makes a nice sentence? A sequence of symbols with low energy that don't mess with each other through nonlinearities and that behave well with the other wavelengths. Whereas the nasty swear words have high energy and do nasty things to other symbols and other wavelengths through the nonlinearity of your fiber. Say you wanted to communicate a 400 gig Ethernet from here to there and you wanted as much margin as possible. And say I need 555 bits in order to communicate that in each sentence. So let's select 2 to the 555 different sentences from this bucket and use that as a dictionary. I selected only the best sentences and not selected the swear words, so I get the best possible linear and nonlinear performance. Say I needed to carry one more bit, 556 bits in each of these sentences. That means I need a dictionary of 2 to the 556. It doesn't look like much more on this log scale, but it's twice as many sentences in the dictionary. That means I need to include a whole bunch of not so nice sentences. I'm carrying one more bit, but I'm not as tolerant to noise and nonlinearity because of those not so nice sentences. This shows a trade-off between how many bits I can carry and how far it goes. WaveLogic 5 Extreme does this fine granularity trade-off between how many bits it carries and the tolerance to noise and nonlinearity, which comes from propagating through your network. Why does this matter on your network? The improved tolerance to noise and nonlinearity allows WaveLogic 5 to send more bits from here to there, or send the same number of bits longer distances. Nonlinear probabilistic constellation shaping is one example of DSP innovation implemented in WaveLogic 5 Extreme to deliver unrivaled system performance and spectral efficiency across network applications.